by so veil, all on a day she dressed herself in man's array, with a sword and pistol all by her side, to meet a true love, to meet a true love away did ride. As she was riding over the plain, she met a true love and bid him stand. "Your gold and silver, kind sir," she said, "or else this moment, or else this moment your life I'll have." And when she'd robbed him of his store, she said, "Kind sir, there is one thing more, a golden ring which I know you have. Deliver it to your sweet life to save. Oh, that golden ring, a token is, my life I'll lose, the ring I'll save." Being tender-hearted, just like a dove, she rode away from her true love. Now next morning in the garden green, just like true lovers they were seen. He spied his watch hanging by her clothes, which made him blush like any rose. "Oh, what makes you blush? It's so silly a thing, I thought to have had your golden ring. 'Twas I that robbed you all on the plain. So here's your watch and your gold again. Oh, I did intend, and it was to know if that you were me true love or no. So now I have a contented mind, my heart and all my dear is thine."